Alright, motherfuckers, let's try this one more time. Let's see.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Could I keep it in? Heaven knows I
what?
Let them see, be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She's a different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the 7 pure lights we need. The new 7 hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness!
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Arxene!
You want to help her?
Crispy bacon! Hold on, my bad.
Let her figure things out her own way!
Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
Give me a little bit, Crispy. Give me a little bit.
I'm okay.
All good!
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Bunch of retards, Sora is.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that? Huh?
I just gotta do this bullshit right quick.
Look!
Fuck you, Goofy, shut the fuck up. I'm trying my best, alright? Fuck this shit. let me see. Shut up. I don't understand how that little fucking wall should hit.
No, this is great! Right.
Whatever.
Look who's back!
So, I thought you were gonna hop on that plane. Me and my buddy Cody were playing fucking Call of Duty. Dude, that fucking sucks, dude. My bad. That fucking sucks, dude. I'll be down to play tonight, though. My bad, Crispy.
Look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Was that a snowman? Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Mm. Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
No.
Alright guys, that's it for fucking Kingdom Hearts. We're gonna go hop off this shit. Appreciate everybody coming in and watching this. Watching me fucking struggle and get pissed off at this goddamn game. Because it does piss me.